Guy just went into your house.
Right now?
Yeah, just a minute ago. I wasn't really too sure who he was.
Oh. Alright, thank you.
In here.
What are you doing here?
What happened?
Detective Daniel Morgan, Pittsburgh Police Department.
Hi, I'm Robert.
You might have to ask you some questions. I'm going to come in and talk to you about some of today's events.
Now, I know this is all pretty fresh, but can you try to explain what happened today?
I was coming home from work.
Where do you work?
Freeman Enterprises.
Did you return home right after work?
Yes, I did.
About what time was that?
Dinner time, 6:30, I think.
See any signs of intrusion when you came home? Anything unusual?
Yeah, yes. I mean, I don't really remember. It's all kind of blurry right now. I'm sorry.
Let's talk about Ken Solchuk. How would you describe the relationship between Ken and your father?
They said hi to each other when they saw one another, but other than that...
There was no tension, animosity?
Not that I'm aware of, but I'll tell you this, my dad was not the friendliest person you've ever met.
Do you think Mr. Solchuk had a motive in harming your father?
Listen, I work all day. I don't know what he does when I'm not here. I'm just saying he was no Mr. Rogers.
Well, we don't believe that this was premeditated.
If Solchuk had... Well, we don't think Mr.
No tension, animosity.
Ken Solchuk.
Not the friendliest person. He was no Mr. Rogers. I don't really remember.
Motive in harming your father. All right, Robert. That should be about it. Okay, thanks again.
Hey, Dad. Did you bring me another case?
No, I must have forgot.
God damn it, Robert! What am I supposed to drink then?
Well, I just put a pot of tea on.
You don't get it, do you? How many times have I told you I hate it?
Dad, I'm sorry. I'll go out and get you another case. I'll go out right now and get you another case.
It's not that, Robert. It's just that you never listen to a goddamn thing I say.
I do listen. I forget things, Dad. I can't control it. You know that.
I'm tired of constantly repeating myself. I can't get a damn thing through your head.
You know I'm trying to get better. I'm taking my medication. I'm going to the sessions with Dr. Nygaard.
Obviously it isn't working, Robert. Where is my old son? Where did he go? Is he in here?
Don't touch me! You think I forget everything, Dad? You think I'm some kind of basket case? Well, you know what I can't forget, Dad? That you're a drunk. You're a goddamn drunk.
You watch your mouth, boy!
No! You sit on the couch all day, throwing back whiskey like it's water. And just because you lost your job doesn't mean I have to put up with this every single day.
Don't you backtalk to me, boy. I brought you into this world, and I can take you out just as easy.
You're a pathetic old man, and you're going to die that way if you don't realize that there are some things more important than a case of beer.
Get back here. I'm not done with you.
I'll probably forget all of this happened. But you know what? I hope I do remember, because you're gonna spend every last day wishing you kept me around.